Good morning, I'm Walter Dodge with Kelly Aerospace Thermal Systems. And one of the cool things about this system is ground cooling. Air conditioning in general aviation works very well way up high. Most of the time you have to shut it off to take off and land, and during taxi, it's very hard to get enough RPM to get good air conditioning. And we've designed all of that out of our system. In addition to that, because it's all electric, if you put up a 50 amp or better ground power unit to it, just touch this button, the air conditioner's on full. You don't have to unlock the airplane or anything, so you can literally just call ahead and say, I'm leaving at noon, so about quarter till, plug my airplane in. And without unlocking it, plug it in, push this button, and walk away. And we run these at Sun and Fun 8 hours a day, 7 days a week, same at Oshkosh and also. There's no limit to how long you can do this. And then when you get in, the heat-soaked airplane is now cooled off and everything. Unplug it, start your engine, and go. And you've been in air conditioning since you got out of your car. And that is really cool. We have a lot of folks that request that. Okay, so we're now inside the same aircraft that we looked at on the outside. And this is a B-55 Baron. And the neat thing about BeechCraft aircraft is how well they're built. In some of the models, the Cessnas and such as that, we end up actually building a ducted headliner to move the air through it. In this one, we're able to use the OE's existing duct. Now, sometimes they're old and we have to replace them, but they are so substantially built to begin with that we find that that's excellent flow of air through the existing duct. Sometimes we'll go to the vents and enlarge them depending on the flow of air that we're looking for, but we get to use these, and it's a much better install for us, and they always look factory when we're done. So what we've added here is the condenser, as you can see, is installed back here, and the air comes in from one side. If you remember when we were outside, we saw the red compressor. So the air comes by that, cooling it and the controller, and it goes straight through, removes the heat from the air, and blows it out that side. So that air is never ducted inside the aircraft at all. It goes from one side out the other. The evaporator is not actually installed right now. If it was, it would be right here. So everything is aft of the baggage area. When we have the bulkhead put back up here, you'll never see this. So you lose no space in the floor. And so when the evaporator is in here, it gets ducted up through this existing plenum where it ties into these ducts and moves air through the cabin, just as if your fresh air system. So the fresh air system is almost never affected. You either have the air conditioner or the fresh air system.